in Oakland. Hi, everybody, and welcome to NFL Blitz. I'm Tim Kitzrow, along with Brian Haley. Today's game, the Arizona Cardinals take on the Oakland Raiders.
Tim, I'll tell you, I've been waiting for this game for I don't know how long. I am ready for this game. Let's get started.
First down. Zips it in. And so a 15-yard pickup on the play. And that'll bring up second down. Whoa! A pickup of about 14 on the play. They are a nose hair away from a first down here. Let's see if they can pull it out. The offense is sizzling now. They can do no wrong. Into coverage.
He misses the ball, so I believe that'll be incomplete, Tim.
It looks like the defense is showing a possible blitz. Not good. A loss of 5 on that play. And he really took a hit on that last play. Throws, and he's in the pound zone. And with that, the score is 7-0. And they make that tackle right around the 22. And first down coming up. Firing! Nice gain of about 7. The offense now ready. Second down. Brings it down. That's a gain of 14. Third down. The offense gets set. Now fire. Nice play there to pick up the first. Brian, first and goal. If you're on defense, what's running through your mind right now?
What? Am I supposed to be in?
No, no. Hypothetically speaking. Second and goal to go. Hold on, everybody. And he improvises on the run.
That was nice play calling by the offensive coordinator. That play looked too easy.
So here we go. They'll make that tackle around the 34. First down. Let's see if they can get something going here.
Out of bounds he goes.
Nicely done. He was able to make something out of nothing, which is not easy to do. It's second down. And bombs away.
Incomplete.
Looks like they're about set to go here on third down. And he comes up with it. He We have played one quarter, and we are all tied up.
You can lead a horse to water, but if he ain't thirsty enough, you gotta kick him in the rear end.
So the offensive unit can't get it done, and will leave the field. They'll line up over the ball. Unleashes it. Look out, there's fire. Looks to be about an 18-yard gain. They'll be happy with that. Unleashes.
Hit the bricks and move the sticks.
What an opportunity for them here. First and goal. And he goes down for loss of about 11. The offensive line needs to do a better job of protection.
Rides him down like a rodeo clown. Third and goal, and I gotta believe that offense is a little nervous.
Finds his man!
Ah, nothing doing there. Incomplete. They're lining up for what I think is the fake, but they might kick it. That kick is right on target for three.
Now they get her done and put three on the board. Tough third down for them, but they came away with points on the drive, and that's the name of the game. Out of bounds, and he brings it all the way back to the 34. The offense now set. Firing.
Get her done. First down.
Let this one rip.
That's going to be an incomplete.
The offense now set. It's second down. Gets it off. He intercepts the pass.
He didn't have a whole lot of options. The coverage was tight all around. He should have just thrown it away. Great interception on that last play, but it's all for naught if the offense can't do something here.
Nice 10-yard gain. And they'll line up for second down, now set. Firing. They pick up nine there. Third down. Great catch.
Nice little flick there. Move the sticks.
And a great opportunity for them here. First and goal. He unloads.
And he takes it to the bank. Touchdown.
With that, the score is 17-7. And a very impressive return there. Nice game. Man, he looked like a gazelle running through a pack of hungry lions.
Not an easy thing to do. I've tried it. First down.
Hold everything. First and goal. The defense digs in. He's got a man. at the half. The score is 17-13.
It's a great day for football.
He'll make the tackle right around the 18-yard line. First down. Into heavy coverage. Picks up 15 yards. Second down. Let's it rip. First down.
That was a big first down there. First and goal.
And he makes the grab in the end zone. Touchdown. The score is 24-13. And they'll make the tackle around the 2-yard line. Can you say safety? It should really be called a tragedy. Nothing safe about it. And they pick up 18 there. That was a nice play. It'll be second down. Finds his man. Makes the grab. So they get the first down there. First down. He lets it rip. About a 5-yard gain there. Second down. They line up over the ball. Throws a strike. And he picks up 25 very tough yards before being taken down. You've got to convert in these short yard situations. Now set.
I believe that's going to be ruled an incomplete pass, Tim.
To a short yardage situation. Let's it rip. That's a first down.
First and goal in the red zone, Tim. This is where you got to make it happen.
I couldn't tell if that was audible at the line, but boy, that was just a perfect play for what the defense was showing. Nicely done. Any day. I think he got a little greedy on that call. They'll make that tackle right around the 25-yard line. So, first down. He unloads. And that's enough for the first down. Here's the pass. That'll be a first down.
Here we go. First and goal in the red zone. Incomplete. Second and goal. This is a great position for the offense. You can really do anything you want here.
It's Two for Tuesdays at WBLTZ, and the hits keep coming. We've played three quarters of football.
It's a great day for football.
They'll make that tackle around the 25. Now set. Going downfield. Nothing doing there. And that'll bring up second down. He's got a man. A big play there as the offense comes to life.
Watch out. You give them some confidence, they can hurt you in a hurry.
Pass on the way. First down.
First and goal in the red zone, Tim. And you can bet that defense is digging in.
It's a foot race now.
That play looks great if it works, but right now they just look like the back half of a horse costume.
They'll make that tackle right around the 32. Now set. And now he'll take it himself. And that's about a 23-yard play. And here we go, second down. Firing! First down is a first down.
Yeah, but it's not a touchdown.
First and goal. If you're on defense now, you gotta play aggressive. 10-yard pickup on the play. Second and goal to go. Hold on. Whoa! Nice gain of about 18 yards on the play.
Third and goal, and that defense is starting to get fired up.
Zips it in.
Incomplete.
It's a field goal situation here on fourth down, and the kicker now set.
Here we go.
You better have your A game with you tonight. They'll make the tackle right around the 1 yard line. The last thing they want to do is throw an interception here. He's on the run now. A gain of about 6. Second down. Whoa!
Nah, nothing doing there. Incomplete.
And a third down situation here. He lets it fly.
Bang, bang, boom. First down.
And this contest is over. The Arizona Cardinals are victorious.
That'll do it for us here.
I'm Tim Kitzrow.
And I'm Brian Haley.